Come on, Lindsay, she's up on the clock.
Though by the Hemingway colours, the Lucy Aspel aboard C-double in close second. Then in third we got Samuel Leighton aboard Shandwick Bentley as they turn up towards the third, where we had a disaster in the second heat, but they're all over that. And now moving up into fourth, we've got Lucas Murphy on Cranford Fantastic, way up towards the judge, and she's gonna win it in the end.